As I invite and welcome Debbie Chan.
Everyone.